我是董永恒，是榕江县中城村足球队队员，十号，是本届的那个村超射手王。现在还有一个称呼是别人都叫我卷粉王。
Dong Yong Hung runs a small restaurant selling rice noodle rolls. Prior to 2020, annual per capita income in Rongjiang was less than $550. For Dong Yong Hung, it was a struggle to support his family.
小时候总会有梦想嘛，就是随着年纪越来越大，更了解到这个生活的这种现实与残酷，也不能说放弃梦想吧，就是感觉离这个东西比较远。
For the past 20 years, Dong Yong Hung has been juggling the need to support his family with the other love of his life, playing football.
坐在我身边的就是我中城队的队友，也是各行各业的这个工作者。
我自己从事的是木材加工行业，中国体彩销售员，
健身教练，
装修技术员。
Dong Yong Hung and his teammates always dreamed of playing on a proper football pitch. In 2020, Rongjiang was declared poverty-free. It now has 8 football pitches. In 2023, Rongjiang hosted the Village Super League. In just 2 months, it received 3.3 million visitors. This influx of people generated 2.8 billion yuan, 9 times its annual fiscal revenue.
因为我自己是做饮食的嘛，我自己的店里就是这个顾客嘛，上升了很多，从这个餐饮到住宿、交通，通过这个村超，对我们的县里面的这个经济是有所帮助的。